When I was growing up, the only place I felt truly happy was a basketball court. I realize now that it wasn't just a love of the game, but a desire for control that compelled me to carry a ball wherever I went. Spending so much time alone playing basketball, I developed a self-reliance that gave me the sense that in isolation, I could solve all of my problems. And I think that it was from this that the great conflict of my life arose. The love of being around people and understanding human interaction, and the need to be alone to make sense of it all. This friction between alone and together has come to represent the central theme in my art and life. 4 months ago, my wife and I moved from Australia to Los Angeles, a city famous for its disconnection. Since moving here, I no longer seek out isolation like I did in Australia. In a city of 4 million faces, very few of them familiar, isolation finds me. Instead, I now look for connection. Riding my bike to the studio every day has become a big part of my life here. I can't wind up the window or turn up the radio. I have to concentrate. And because it's LA, I have to concentrate hard. And even though the neighborhood is no more familiar with me than it was 4 months ago, I do feel much more familiar with it. In my art, I try to set myself the same challenges I encounter in life. Problem solving, planning, and process, it's all the same. Perhaps it stretches back to those days on the basketball court, but I have this belief that if I can conceive it, I can create it. Thank you. like many I know, the desire to be both part of a community and entirely alone has led me to social media, as it seems to offer a pale imitation of both. And over the years, I have invested more and more in this digital representation of myself. An investment for sure. But at what benefit, and more importantly, what cost? The Prism series is an exploration of this idea. From the very start, I wanted to give a physicality and weight to our digital existence. These are the prisms from which the exhibition draws its name. The paintings are the question of effect. They are the subject, viewed through the prism of their own digital likeness. I've worked for 15 months on this project, both in Australia and LA, and I've come to see this as my way of introducing myself to a new city. And now that the work is finished and the exhibition installed, I can't wait to step outside and see what it has to offer.